Hi, in this video you will learn how make perfect orbit and cable cam shots with the help of the virtual co-pilot function of Maven app. The virtual co-pilot is an aid to take great shots of a point of interest. It is used directly on the shooting site and does not require any preparation. Let's get started. Start by pressing the co-pilot button to activate it. Once activated, you have to select a point of interest. To do this, just touch a point on the map. At any time you can change the point of interest on the fly by touching the map. To adjust the height of the point of interest with respect to the takeoff point, you can use the appropriate height selector on the right, and view the position of the on-screen in real time. On the toolbar at the bottom left, you can activate/deactivate all the activities of the virtual co-pilot. We first see two basic functions, namely the automatic yaw and the automatic camera tilt. Once the automatic yaw is activated, the co-pilot will always rotate the drone in the direction of the point of interest, activating the automatic inclination of the camera. The co-pilot will move the gimbal to always have the point of interest in the center of the frame. Now you are free to pilot the drone manually by acting on the pitch, roll and gas. The point of interest will always remain in the frame. To deactivate the automatic camera tilt, touch the relative button or simply move the camera manually with the wheel of the remote control. To deactivate the automatic yaw, press the relative button or simply act on the yaw stick, so as to regain full control of the drone. Now let's see how to use an advanced function of the virtual co-pilot, the automatic orbit. Press the relevant button on the screen, the automatic orbit will activate, with a radius equal to the current distance from the point of interest, and the rotation speed set to zero. Act on the pitch stick to select the orbit radius. The drone will automatically move to reach the position of the new selected radius. To start the orbit around the point of interest, select the speed with the roll stick, move right to accelerate and perform a counterclockwise orbit, move left to slow down or start a clockwise orbit. You can always change the speed or the radius on the fly, playing with the pitch and roll sticks. You can also always change the altitude of the orbit by acting on the throttle lever. This will allow you to avoid obstacles in the path of the orbit or to create more fancy shots. To stop the automatic orbit, you can slow the rotation with the roll stick to zero. To To stop immediately, you can press the relevant button on the screen, or you can act on the your stick. Now let's see how to use the cable cam function. Cable cam allows you to fly the drone along a straight path at constant speed. Once the function is activated, when you touch the map, you no longer change the position of the point of interest, but you select the destination for the cable cam. You can change the destination whenever you want by simply touching the map. To start moving forward, use the pitch stick to select speed. Pitch back to slow down or to move in the opposite direction. When the drone reaches one end of the cable, it automatically slows to a stop. When using the cable cam function, auto yaw and auto camera tilt are not mandatory. You are now free to frame what you want manually as the drone moves along the cable. You can always change the height with the throttle stick. To stop the cable cam function immediately, use the roll stick. Other capabilities will be added to the virtual co-pilot in the future, but that's all for now. If you enjoyed the tutorial, please leave us a like and subscribe to the channel, so as not to miss the next videos.